されているし、ちゃんとのレスポンスです。So I am the next serum with the moisturizer and this is really cool for the comfort of the skin. Hurry up and wash my finger here. Peace out. Bye bye.
The Maracuja Tinted Hydrator. So what I like to do with this is just take a dab. This is the medium tan fan. And then I'm going to put a little bit of my NARS Stromboli color and blend it in this tint. And then now I'll just kind of use the heat on my hands and blend it in. So now I have my Anastasia contour kit, the cream, and this is old school. Like, I know a lot of people don't use this anymore, but I still do because I don't like to waste makeup. Anyways, as you can tell, this is my main color. It's the one at the end. It's the, I believe it's the fair one. Yeah. So I'm just gonna dab my beauty blender in there, get it in the edges because that's where the colors are. And now I'm going to go in and just close my eyes, and I like to just dab over my eyelids too. What this does is also kind of creates like a primer over my eyelids. So I also want to do my forehead, so I like to just kind of get that. And then I'll turn it to this pointer and I'll just make sure it gets like the corners of my eyes. So using the Tarte Princess, Park Avenue Princess bronzer. I love how it's just like this, like look how big this bronzer is. I watched this video of Doja Cat doing her makeup, and she basically says she bronzes where she wants. You know, as you get older, your face just droops, you know, starts to sag. So why not create your own cheekbones and bring them up a little? That's what I am doing. I wanted just to bring out those features and look organic still. Okay. Now that I've done that, the next thing I do is put eyeshadow over my eyes. So I use this, this brush. You can't tell. It's just like a flat angled brush. It's great for eyeshadow. I use this. It's by Sonia Cash. My go-to palette right now is Too Faced Summer Eyes. I don't even know if they sell this anymore. But I just love this Coral Crush color because I do think like those red tone eyeshadow colors really bring out brown eyes. So something I actually haven't used yet. The longest time I was using brown eyeshadow. The Naked Cherry palette for Christmas. So it's got more like the red tone shadows, and I'm really looking forward to using this. Because I feel like the only color in this palette I use is maybe this one. So, I'm gonna take this Anastasia Brow Wiz pencil and go in my eyebrow. So it's easier to do for me if I'm like away from the mirror, because like you just get a better visual when you can look at yourself in front of it. So I prefer like a smaller brush wand. So I only started using Neutrogena makeup remover this year because now that I'm getting older, my face is more sensitive. So I need something that's going to be more gentle on my skin. And the wipes that they have are just like super soft, gentle on the face. And you know, alright, this is my favorite all time lip liner. You can't even see it anymore, but it's Too Faced. I don't even know. I think it's, I don't even know the color name anymore. Put this on. I just outline my lip. I should just go outside of the lip a little. It's by Lipstick Queen, and I first got it at Ulta in Palm Coast, and I don't think Ulta sells this brand anymore, Lipstick Queen, so I checked on the Walmart website, and they sell these for like I think like $10, but this color is called So Long, and it's my favorite color. I'll show you. Great color, right? Okay. And next, I want to blush because, you know, a little blush just sets the tone. So, I'm using my Benefit Rocketeer blush. And this is my favorite blush color for me. And a blush brand. Benefit has really big blushes, if you guys are wondering. So I'm gonna use the brush that comes with it, and I'm gonna just swipe. I don't even know if it looks good. Because this is like an e-girl thing, and it's in there, and just, I don't know why. Look at Sometimes I do a little smirk. Like, here's what I'll look like when I smile at people. It's gonna say my name, but I'm like, I'm not only just smiling at people. Okay, and just like that, this is my everyday look. There's another thing I actually add. Alright, so this is honestly the magic secret. Secret beauty tip is highlighting the corner of your eyes, right? So this is a benefit highlighter, and you're probably like, wow, it's so tiny, like, where'd you get that? Okay, so they don't sell these actually. This was, I think, their Beauty Insider birthday gift like 10 years ago, and I was just like, kept it, and a little goes a long way, and like, this thing does not run out. Like, I've had it for so long, and I just, there's so much left. I don't know what I'm gonna do when it runs out. Hopefully they come back.
All right, so you probably like, do something with that hair. All right, let me just go ahead and, what do I need to do? Okay, so I love like just like having my hair already down, wavy, and just kind of like, it's just like that bedhead hair. So I think I'm just gonna leave this. I'm just gonna show you what it looks like straight, but I'm just gonna tie it up the top today. And if you like it, let me know in the DM. If you have any beauty tips, also let me know. But yeah, so now you know what I wear.